Hey guys, we're about to take a tour of one of the most popular places on campus, the library.
If you think libraries are dull and quiet and full of people shushing you all the time, you're in for a big surprise.
Oh, spoiler alert, coffee's involved.
The library has spaces to work alone.
Spaces to work together.
Quiet spaces.
Not so quiet spaces.
Places for serious studying.
And places just to have fun.
You get to choose which space is best for you at any given time.
And believe it or not, we do still have books, over 250,000 of them.
The shelves move so that you can get to the section you need.
I like how you can work on your own, but you still have friends around to keep you focused.
And it's open late and on the weekends, so you'll always have a place to come and work.
But space isn't the only thing that the library has to offer. Up next, we'll give you the inside scoop of all the different services that are available to you here at the library.